Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today I want to talk about episode 585. This is where we were trying to limit the number of characters that can be entered in a cell. Joe Martin, who's a frequent contributor to the podcast, sent in a great idea. He said, you can do this without VBA at all. Just go to View, Toolbars, and turn on the Control Toolbox. We want to go into the design mode. That's the top left cell here. And then we're going to draw a text box. So we'll take the text box and we're going to make it conform to the cell by holding down the Alt key. That'll make sure the text box fits a certain number of cells. And then we're going to hit the Properties button. That's the little hand pointing to the white sheet. And say that the max length is maybe 15. All right, we'll close the Properties and exit Design Mode. And we end up with a text box. Now, when we click inside this text box, we can type anything up to 15 characters. But if we try and go beyond that, it stops us. So this is pretty cool. It doesn't require any VBA at all. You're actually using a little VBA control, but just basically setting the properties, and a much easier solution than what we had in podcast 585. So thanks to Joe for sending that in. Thanks to you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.